Signore e signori, buonasera e benvenuti alla 21esima edizione della Early Music at Villaitate. I'd like to give a particularly warm welcome to the friends of Villaitate who are joining us from New York. They came all the way, all from London this evening, members of the Villaitate Council. Are very, very welcome among us this evening. The title of our concert is The World of Sor Juana Inés de la Cruz, as you can see. It's a departure in the history of these concerts, which are normally dedicated to Italian early music and Italian Renaissance songs. But we are, now that we are 21, I fear that we can move abroad and have a taste of other music that was, to some extent, other music, other poetry, that was, to some extent, inspired by the tradition of Italian Renaissance poetry. This is certainly the case of the Siglo de Oro, and the poetry that was practiced by Sor Juana. Sor Juana Inés de Asbaje y Ramírez de Santillán, I really love the Spanish name, was born in San Miguel de Pantla near Mexico City in 1561. You will find all the details in this wonderful program, which is the work of our Catherine Bose. A devout Christian since childhood, but also a child prodigy, she learned to write and to read when she was 3 years old. At eight, she composed her first poem devoted to the Eucharist, and at 13, she was teaching Latin. She was a true child prodigy. She learned also some of the local languages, whose name is not easily pronounceable, the Aztec and the Nahuatl. And in 1669, she entered the monastery and became a nun. But even as a nun, she vigorously defended women's rights to education. As you know, in a context in which the subjugation of women was absolutely standard. She died on 17th April 1695, aged 43. And she left behind a wonderful collection of poems, some of which fortunately still remain with us. And that the quality of that poetry is widely recognized to be the best produced in the American continent until Emily Dickinson came and Walt Whitman in the 19th century. So the stature of this poet is really huge. She's one of the world great classics. And so we are really looking forward to hearing some of that poetry performed and sung by an extraordinary ensemble. In June we had the Fagiolini from England, in fact, despite their Italian name. Now we have a Canadian group that calls itself Constantinople. A group that is really well known throughout the world, founded by the Tarasian brothers, who will be here with us, named Kia and Zia Tarasian. They will accompany a Mediterranean singer by the name of Françoise Atlan, who will sing for us. François Adelin is a specialist in Mediterranean early music, and particularly in the music of the Baroque period. This is all that I wanted to say. Please remember to turn off your cell phones before the concert starts, and looking at the first page of the concert, where the program is, the early dreams, you will see that there is the first piece, Marionas, and then please take note that the second, third, and fourth piece will be performed without interruption. Then there will be Che contiene una fantasia, and after that there will be a short interval, just to give time for people, for latecomers, to come into the limonaria. But they won't be, we won't sort of get up and stretch our legs or anything like that. It will be a very short interval. And then we move on to the second part of the program. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's sort of welcome Constantinople, who will sing and perform for us Early Dreams, the World of Sor Juana Inés de la Cruz.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. for the last two pieces of the program, I would like just to take a few seconds to say how much we're happy to be here with you to play this project in such a lovely place. You don't see the garden, but we feel it. I hope you feel it also.
I see it.
So thank you so much to be here, and thanks to Catherine Bossi to invite us and the directors of the Sheila Itati. We're really, really happy to be here. Pierre Martel and Viola da Gamba, Enrique Solinis, guitar, baroque guitar, François Atlan, our great singer, Zia Tabassian, percussion. My name is Kia Tabassian, I play setar, and I invite you after the concert to join us for discussions if you have any questions. Thank you very much and have a good evening.
Thank you. Es para mi corazón.
I suppose that we can now let you go. As you noticed, we locked the door so that they couldn't go without any power. Thank you very much. There are drinks under the tent. Now that the rain has come, the tent is good and is waiting for us. Good evening to all, and thank you very much again for all our players, of course, Antinopo Ensemble.